True stories, what miracles, what true blessings, what
because of God.
True stories, what miracles, what true blessings, what.
I was riding in my car one day, in the express lane, rolling on the freeway. And suddenly the phone rings. Then I reached down beside me. Then I looked on the floor, felt on the back seat. See, I was drinking while I was driving, never thinking about what I was doing. I turned around, and before I knew it, here comes this truck now.
The doctor said, I don't think he's gonna make it. Family said, make the funeral arrangements.
Unplug the machine, he's gone now. Then told my wife to be strong now.
Then a small voice said unto me, if you promise to stop drinking.
I surrendered on that day, and now for 10 years I've been straight.
You saved me, you saved me.
You saved,
you saved me.
Whoa.
You saved me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gave me a second chance.
Oh no.
You saved me.
Thank you, Jesus.
You saved me.
Whoa, whoa.
You saved me. You saved me.
Now I've been sitting in this chair, waiting on the phone to ring, praying up to God that someone would call me with a job opening. Cause it's been so hard for me, month to month,
so
struggling to eat. But still there was no answer.
No answer.
I stopped believing in his word and got so mad at him. And when somebody say God's good, I just laugh at him, oh yeah.
In the nick of time, his blessings rained on me.
By his grace, the phone.